We head down to North Bullitt as the Eagles hosted Bullitt Central in our game of the week. Last year, this game was a shootout as the Eagles hung 54 on the Cougars. Tyler Griever was front and center for tonight's showdown and has more from North Bullitt.
Well, Ken, it's the first week of the season, so naturally you would expect a little bit of rust from both sides. But eventually, North Bullitt tops those 54 points you mentioned in a dominant 63-16 victory.
First round of the Bullitt Cup, of course. I got to tell you, this is a good-looking rivalry trophy. I've seen a few in my day. That's a pretty good-looking one. Fourth down early for the Eagles. Low snap. Drew Hadley picks it up, lofts it, and it falls to Austin Hayes, who catches it on the ground for the first down. That's a bit unconventional, but later in the drive, North Bullitt capitalizes. Cole Durbin pounds his way in for the first points of the game to make it 7-0 Eagles. I can't confirm they're watching high school game time on that TV. 7-3 game now. North Bullitt threatening. They go back to Durbin. He's battling, but the Cougars strip the ball loose and get on it for the recovery. They gave it right back, though, and the Eagles will gladly oblige. Durbin throwing stiff arms, hanging onto the rock tight for another touchdown. 14-3 in favor of the Eagles. Now, I mentioned fumbles. There were quite a few tonight, like this one to close the half. And watch Ty Howard. He's going to run into your screen, pick this loose ball up. He's got nothing but green in front of him for a touchdown. The Eagles cruise to a season-opening 63-16 rivalry victory.
It's big, especially when, you know, 6 weeks ago we were talking about not even playing. So great for our guys. You see the final scoring, you think, man, 63-16. But you don't realize, I think, with about 8 minutes left in the second quarter, we're 7-3. Everything's not going to be easy. We're not going to come out here and, you know, score 30 points in the first quarter of every game. And I think a little bit of that was just the hype. Both, you know, give credit to Bullitt Central. They played their butts off first quarter and a half. We finished the half strong to go up 20-3, and then our depth just took over in the second half.
Reporting from North Bullitt High School, Tyler Griever, WHS 11 News.